I think there is not a very high demand on athletes' physical quality for shooting sport. By keeping a good state of physical building, can the shooting athletes satisfy the requirements? It's kind of for everybody, especially in Western countries. There's a better shooting sport culture and mass base, more amateur shooters. While for psychological requirements, you have to be strong, tough. It doesn't matter of physical or psychological requirements. What really matters is whether you love the sport. Great works are performed not by strength, but by perseverance. During the competition, to ease my nervous, I always give myself a positive psychological implication to balance my thought and correct my thinking, give myself a positive hint, I perceive myself and keep my normal state. I guess that applies to any athlete. Like when you are in the range holding your rifle and you don't really have enough time to think about other things. Success for me means to have the ability to do things you like.
自己有能力做自己喜欢做的事儿。